Hi, welcome to Design Strong. This is Ankit and today we are going to talk about the next steps that needs to be taken care of after you clear an interview for TCS from the campus. So once you clear your interview, in around 1 week of time, you will receive the official offer letter, and this offer letter will not be sent on your email, but it will be available on the online portal for NXT. On the NXT portal, you will be required to download this offer letter and do the needful in terms of accepting the offer letter. There will be a time of around 10 days in which you need to accept this offer letter. In case if you do not accept the offer letter, that will get void after 10 days. In terms of details that will be there in the offer letter, it will contain salary, domain, and other perks which will be offered when you join TCS. Remember, there will be no details about your location and joining date in the offer letter, and this is completely fine because a lot of candidates will have questions that in their TCS offer letter there is no details of the location and joining. This is completely fine because when you accept the offer letter on and go on to the next stage, at the stipulated time TCS will inform you what is the location that you need to join. So once you accept your offer letter, in around 1 month or so, there will be some online courses that you need to complete, and this online courses needs to be completed for everyone irrespective of what branch you are with. This course is usually related to some technical trainings that they provide, and this becomes an opportunity especially for non-CS IT background students to get through the technology stack that, let's say, you are going to use on TCS while you will be on your job. This test will be available on the TCS Next portal, and it's called TCS Explore. Once you complete your test, after around 1 week or so, you'll get an invite for test for procurement. This procurement test is very important because this will decide whether you'll get some bonus for the work that you'll start with TCS or not. So typically this is a 100 mark test, and in case if you score above 80, you'll get a bonus of 60,000 rupees when you join TCS, and this bonus will get credited to you with your first salary after 1 month. In case if you score between 55 to 80, the bonus will be 40,000 rupees, and there will be no bonus in case if you score less than 55%. But then TCS being typical TCS, there are unlimited number of attempts that you can take for this procurement test, which means that, let's say, if you could not succeed well in your first attempt, then you can definitely give it a second try. After completion of the procurement test, what you will be, what TCS will do is they'll ask you to update the preferred location in terms of work that you'll be having. Majority of the centers being, let's say, Pune, Bangalore, Trivandrum, etc. And in 90% of the cases, the preferred location that you fill, on that location itself you'll get joining, but then in 10% of the cases that can vary because there are two preferences in general that TCS takes from the candidates. Thereafter, you'll be also required to upload some documents in terms of mark sheets and provisional letters from your college, and once you do that, you'll be confirmed with a joining date. After you join TCS on the location that they have provided you with, then they'll start assigning projects to you. This assignment of project typically takes anywhere between 1 day to 1 week, and once you are assigned with project, then your trainings for the stipulated projects will start, and those are called onboarding trainings. And these onboarding trainings and its duration will only depend on the kind of project you are in. It can be as less as a 15-day onboarding training, or it can go as high as 3 months training, based on the kind of project it is and the kind of complexity that the project carries with it. So these are some basic things that will happen and that is ought to happen with you clearing the TCS. In case if you're not aware how to clear TCS online test and what are the details, I have already created a video, you'll find the link here. And in case if you have not seen the news, TCS this year, which is 2021 and 22 batch, again is going to hire for more than 40,000 fresher candidates for their job role. I hope you like it and you found it helpful. In case if you did, do not forget to press the subscribe button and also share it on the social media, because there will be a friend of yours who will also be interested in knowing this knowledge. So stay tuned, because there will be a lot more in terms of TCS hiring videos which will be coming on this channel. We'll also be posting some study material here. Stay subscribed and say Design Strong.